I just now got here.
What's the new iPhone? Good to see y'all. Everybody, we just have a little protector up there on the scoreboard this year. Got a net in front of us so we can't beat him to death. As soon as we got that thing up last week, one of our guys hit that net. It won't give about 6 inches. Of course, you got to go 2 feet to hit the middle. So, it's safe. Thank you, Steve. These blue names up here, very meaningful to me. I hope you are the guys that are up there. We've added four new names up there. They just jumped out at you as good sportsmen, great players, but mainly just great people. Come out and shake my hand if you don't mind. Ron Stein. Ron's up there.
I thought he was going to get kicked out, right?
Yeah, exactly what he was. Ron's going to be hit some of the farthest balls you've ever seen. Yeah, on this field, he's hitting green out there. He hit some of the longest balls ever hit. It's not too long. He killed the ball. But more importantly, Ron has been a good sportsman. Always. Ron, we love you, man. I asked you, Travis Carr on the phone, who that catcher was. Reddish hair, looked like close to Ben. But he hit the ball out of sight. And he was a great guy. Talking nice, everybody shaking hands. He said, that's Jeff Brady. Jeff? Next guy, he's helped me here on several scoreboard. He helped put up the old pot, the new pot, the old scoreboard. That is, put on a higher, better place. But he's been a good man here. He's always been a good sportsman and a good ball player.
Thanks, Mike. JP.
Great guy, and a very good ball player. John Davis.